When you're stopped by the police, you take a selfie with them, right? Such is the case for Jennifer Garner, who had a run-in with the NYPD recently. No, Jen is not in trouble with the law. The New York officers were just fans. An eyewitness tells ET the actress was in a good mood when the officers asked to take a photo with her, which she obliged. The 43-year-old has had a tough past year since splitting with Ben Affleck in June after 10 years together. But Jen is all smiles here, and her fan club of cops wasn't even her most adorable encounter on the New York City streets. An eyewitness says while leaving the gym after a workout, the mother of three also spotted a group of children and couldn't help but gush over an adorable toddler wearing a bright red coat and animal hat.